just a quick demo of what I wrote today. So this is Prisma Puzzle Timer. I'm sure lots of you use it. And phone. So I've got menu, connect, and pick my computer. In a few seconds we should see connected. Okay. HTC Desire. So I can now press on my phone and set the timer going. So that's basically it. And if I exit, it should, yeah, it says Android disconnected.